If you cannot defeat me, how do you plan to defeat the supernatural forces that feed and prey on mankind? Again!
Do you not feel pain?
I feel it, all right. Just as I feel yours. Pain is a merciful teacher. I had hoped that you three more than anyone would have learned to embrace it by now. Orphans carry the burden of pain with them, always. Finding a new family only alleviates it. Look at you now. That pain has made you strong. Proud soldiers of the Republic, purifiers hunting witchcraft wherever it hides. The children of Heimlock. My children.
With all due respect, what are we doing here? The Brotherhood of Dawn attacked one of our keeps 2 weeks ago, and we still haven't moved against them. Our way commands that we retaliate.
Sister!
Our way? Our way commands that we follow the Senate's orders.
What if they ask us to stand down?
They won't. Arrangements have been made.
Arrangements?
Grand Inquisitor!
At ease.
The Senate voted for your retaliation campaign. They're sending the Purifiers to march on the Brotherhood of Dawn.
Good. Operation Dawnbane now begins. Prepare my legion. I'll lead it myself. Ticks, Malis. We need to get through to engage the Brotherhood of Dawn before daybreak.
We won't make it in time if we're pinned down.
Take my children. Silence the archers. The rest will march on.
Grand Inquisitor, purity and sacrifice.
Siege ladder, now!
On me!
Told you Heimlock would send us.
Yeah, I'm not betting with you again.
Focus!
I want those ledges clean! One each, let's go!
Time to shine.
Forward!
Purity in sacrifice!
Look, a Republican cop is trying to flank us!
Get them down! Get them all down!
A bomber.
You will burn, Republic, with trash.
Good riddance.
We'll fly you alive!
Oh! You hear that?
I gotcha! What the hell is going on?
Malus is stuck on an upper ledge, but we have to move forward.
We'll lose a lot of men if the cliff collapses.
Right now, I'm more worried about these bloody souls being puked out of the earth.
Right, let's keep it together. We move as one.
Wait, you smell that?
Sulfur.
A demon.
We can't handle it. We need to get back to the purifiers, now!
The air's freezing.
Soul magic. What the hell happened here?
He's one of us.
A scout.
Hey, soldier, you all right? Where's the rest of your squad? Soldier?
Alone. Who's alone? Alone?
He's in shock. Alone.
Leave him be.
Alone. Alone.
Shut up.
Alone.
Who's alone?
Alone.
Shut up!
We don't have time for this. Let's move!
Alone. Alone. Alone.
I'm not alone! Val! Darling, you're gonna owe me big time.
I praise your resilience, mortal. You will make a fine host.
Val, it's now or never.
Now, come to me. Come to me and be reborn in service of the Sleeper.
Purifiers only serve mankind, demon.
I do not request. I command.
Purity in sacrifice!
No. I can't. He's too strong.
Val, I need you now!
Be at peace. For soon, you shall be no more.
What the hell's happening to you?
I'm not quite dead yet. What happened back there? I feel different. How is it that I can use witchcraft now? None of this makes sense. Vrea. They must have pulled me out of the water. But what of Val? Did she drown?
Valeria! Val!
If anyone from the Republic saw me transform, oh, I better hope not.
You look awfully real for a nightmare. What was that?
He's possessed by a demon?
Yes. Let's hope you're wrong. Otherwise...
Talking to yourself again.
Speak of the devil.
Darling, I need a moment. Talk to you later.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Easy now! Val, snap out of it! It's me, dammit!
Hush it!
Did you knock your head? Who do you expect me to be, exactly?
Oh, I don't know. Some bloody demon.
What? No, look. I've no idea what's going on. I was having my ass kicked when something awakened from within to save me. I need help, all right. But I'm not some demon, goddammit. Come on, Val.
Oh, really? Prove it.
You're a tool.
That does not seem like something a demon would say.
All right. Point taken.
So, what now?
Frankly, I don't know. We should regroup with Operation Dawnbane, shouldn't we?
In your state? Flinging magic and turning into a monstrosity? No. They'll burn you alive.
Heimlock wouldn't.
Perhaps. But Maelys sure as hell will, and with a smile on her face. Look, let's get out of here first, then we'll figure something out.
A winged sphere. They do come in every shape, don't they?
Mutations.
No matter, they die all the same.
Damn right.
I'm not finished yet. This place reeks of death.
These people are getting torn apart. I don't get it. Svrea aren't normally this bold, not without good reason.
That soul demon first, now this. There's something wrong around here. Something very wrong.
We shouldn't be too far from the city-state of Stormfall. That should at least be a safe place.
Witchcraft is forbidden in Stormfall. Anyone caught joining nefarious cults will hang.
We must pull back! We're too exposed!
If we do, civilians will get slaughtered.
Better them than us.
We beg you! Mercy, murderers!
Back away! Back away!
I know that face. You've got a plan. All right, let's hear it.
You need answers, and I don't think Malus will get you anything more than a rope around your neck. So, here's my plan. You wait for me in Stormfall. Easy enough, yes? Meanwhile, I meet up with our forces and I try to talk to Edric about the situation, to see how we can convince our people that you're not a bloody demon.
Agreed. I would rather appreciate not being executed. Where do we meet?
On the way here, I heard talk of an inn in Stormfall, the Laughing Seagull. I'll meet you there. Keep a low profile till then.
Why don't you let people in?
For the 100th time, this city is already filled to capacity with refugees. We are not letting anyone in.
Look, I really need to have access. Let me through.
That's not how things work, friend. Only conscripts are allowed through. Order of the Merchant Prince Damascus himself.
So you want fighters? I will fight. Now stand aside.
You are serious, my friend. Well, all right then. Go through to the farmlands on the other side of the city. Anyone else want to fight for Stormfall? No. That's what I thought.
Stormfall, Jewel of the Sea. Let's see what you've got for me.
Ah, new blood. Get to Mahadi's.
I am not a hero, you hear?
It's either that or we broke.
I'll have to fight for Stormfall if I'm to stay within the city walls.
Maybe you aren't cut out for such fineries.
Well, there goes my concentration. How can I help you?
Conscript, report to Thunderblade Farad at the battlefront.
They'll never see it coming.
Pay attention! You are all that stands between the Greens and your families. So stop sobbing and get ready for hacking. Make every blow count.
But we're not even trained. How are we supposed to kill them?
You use the sharp edge. Civilians. Another new conscript, huh? You look different from the others. Oh, I know. You're not wetting your pants. How come?
I've been on battlefields before.
A soldier, huh? My lucky day. I need someone for a mission. Think you got what it takes?
I'm listening.
The Sfrir have penetrated two of the three defenses we built to stop them. Our last working radiant turret on this side of Stormfall is in Sandor's barricade, north from here.
Get to him and tell him that reinforcements will come. But his orders are to hold his ground at any cost. If his line breaks, the farmlands will be lost. The storm be with you. Don't look back.
Ben,
be vigilant! Hold position!
These guards are as scared as we are! We won't see the sunrise tomorrow!
Oi! Come back here! You're gonna get yourself killed!
That must be Sandal's barricade.
Please don't tell me you are the reinforcements.
Maybe. I have a message for Sandor.
He is inside, organizing the... Oh no.
Greens! The Greens are coming!
I'm going in.
What? Wait! I didn't authorize!
You want reinforcements? I'm all you're gonna get. Now let's go!
Come on, men! Let's earn our keep! Time to show those Greens the color of the storm! Warm her up! I want to hear her sing! Now!
Squad 2, to the west! Squad 3, in position!
Here they come! Knock! Draw! Loose!
It's not enough!
Unleash the storm, now! Give them everything you've got! Stand as one, for Stormfall! Tunnelers, protect the cannon! To the north, push them back into the ground!
Not happening.
Squad 1, take the south! Squad 2 to the west! Show them the might of the storm! We'll live through this!
It's not possible.
Thank you.
They'll never see it coming.
Who the hell are you, soldier?
Just a messenger.
Some messenger you are.
What's the message, then?
That the reinforcements are coming soon.
Impeccable timing. Take their sweet time as we get hammered. We won't hold for much longer if they don't get here soon.
There's more. Your orders are to stand your ground at any cost until they arrive.
Are you serious? My men...
My men's morale is hanging by a thread. Their friends are dead. They are famished, wounded. We have one cannon that barely works and little to no arrows left. What am I to do? Those buffoons are sentencing us to death for no reason. We won't withstand the next bloody assault.
You won't have to.
Oh yes, and why is that?
I'm taking the fight to them.
Don't be ridiculous.
Watch me. Nothing will stand in my way.
Here, you fool! They have a giant burning one leading them! It will fry you alive!
I'm not letting your men die, Sandor. Giant burning one. That explains a lot. I must find this beast and stop it. can't do that. Flows through me.
giving up.
Nope, that won't fit. Should have brought a pack horse.
Hold what your fate needs. Greetings, Fate Walker. I am trained to wait for history to unfold, no matter how slow-paced. Do what's expected of you, Fate Walker. This had to happen so that his vision could become accurate. Nothing to write home about, though. This one, just as expected. Stick to your fate.
Oh, not again. It's getting closer to the city. What the hell is going on? Entrance to their network. Sneaky bastards. Should have brought a pack horse. So many eggs. These are not random raids. They're here to colonize.
That's not happening. I'll manage that right now. A new toy to play with. Nice.
Flows through me.
Phenomenon. That must be why the Severe are flocking to the surface.
That's not happening.
I can't carry that.
I need more power. To try it out. So that's where the Giant One is hiding. His challengers got fried alive. Okay. That one is scary. I wish Val had heard that one.
Nope, that won't fit. Won't fit.
Look who's here. I must say, I'm impressed, soldier. When Sandor told me you single-handedly saved the farmlands, I couldn't quite believe it. But here you stand, victorious.
Glad I could help. I'll be on my way now.
What? Nonsense. Everyone is talking about the hero who stopped the sphere, including the merchant prince himself. He actually wants to reward you in person.
I'm not sure it's a good idea. I would rather keep away from honors.
Declining our ruler's invitation is not an option. Go to the palace. The guards will let you in.